Morning, children. Today I am going to discuss a new lesson named Programming in Logo. In class 4, you introduced about Logo and its command. So now, before learning this chapter, we repeat again about Logo. Logo, whose full form is Language of Graphics Oriented. It is a high-level language. Do you know what is high-level language? A computer can understand only three languages: assembly language, machine language, and high-level language. High-level language is based on English words and symbols. You can write programs using the syntax with a certain rules. Logo is a simple computer language used to draw, figure, type, text, and perform arithmetic calculation. Logo was developed in 1966 at Research Institute at Cambridge by Wally Ferizing, Danny Bebron, and Seymour Papert. The Logo screen is just like a graph paper, and a triangular shape is called a turtle, can be moved by giving commands. Logo commands are used to move and turn the turtle on the screen so that figure can be drawn. Now, we will discuss some important commands of Logo. The Logo commands are home, forward, or FD, backward, BK, right, RT, left, LT, hide turtle, HT, show turtle, ST, pen up, PU, pen down, PD, pen reverse, PE, clear screen, CS. Now, to listen the functions of this command. Number 1. Home. This command returns the turtle to the center of the screen, which is called home. Other hand, home is the place where the turtle lives initially. The center of the logo screen is the home of the turtle. Next, forward or FD commands. These commands move the turtle forward as many steps as we specify. The number of steps we want it to move forward must be given with the FD command. As for example, type FD 40 and then press enter if you want the turtle to move by 40 steps forward. Now, backward or BK commands. These commands move the turtle backward as many steps as we specify. The number of steps we want it to move backward must be mentioned with the BK commands. Type BK 20 and then press enter if you want to move the turtle by 20 steps backward. Next, right or RT. Right or RT commands turns the turtle to the right directions at any given angle. How many degrees we want it to turn must be mentioned with the primitive right or RT. Left. Left or LT commands turns the turtle to the left directions at any given angle. How many degrees we want it to turn should be mentioned with this primitive also. Type LT with the angle we want it to turn and then press enter. Next, hide turtle or HT. Hide turtle or HD hides the turtle from the screen. Suppose while drawing any figure, we want to remove the turtle from the screen, we can do this temporarily by the use of HD command. Show turtle or HD. If we have hidden the turtle and want it to reappear on the screen, type show turtle or HD and then press enter. The turtle will reappear on the screen once again. Next, pen up or PU. Logo turtle is just like an invisible pen, which sketches the lines as per our direction. When we do not need to sketch a line, but just move the turtle on the screen, first we give pen up or PU commands to disable the sketching. Pen erase or PE. If we have drawn a wrong line while making any design, we can erase it easily by typing pen erase or PE commands and moving the turtle on that part. Next, clear skin or CS. Clear skin or CS remove the figure drawn on the screen. This is used when we have made any figure on the screen and want to remove it to draw another. Children, we also got another 5 advanced commands. They are pen reverse or PX, split screen SS, full screen FS, text screen TS, repeat. Now, see the functions of these 5 advanced commands. Pen reverse. Pen reverse or PX primitive puts the turtle in pen down or pen up mode respectively. Split screen SS. The functions of this command split the screen in two parts and brings the turtle into the center of the screen. Next, full screen. This command makes the complete screen available for the turtle to draw. Text screen. These commands provide the full text screen. Repeat. These commands primitive helps to avoid writing the same primitive again and again. Children, do you know what is primitive? The logo commands are also called primitive. Children, you write the functions of the logo commands on your exercise copy and also write the advanced commands and its functions. And in the practical notebook, you draw the logo screen and identify the graphics area, text area, turtle and home. And in your practical notebooks, you try how to draw a square, how to draw a triangle, how to draw a circle, how to draw a semicircle, pentagon, hexagon, octagon, etc. You can draw this figure with the help of repeat command also. Children, in your chapter Programming in Logo, page number 20, see, can you draw two squares? We can draw two squares by the following procedure. Two square, repeat 4, FD 80, RT 90, LT 90, repeat 4, FD 80, RT 90, end. Children, here we get another new word is procedure. Do you know what is procedure? A procedure is a set of instructions written one after the other to perform a particular task. Simple word, the procedure means the methods to perform the work. In Logo, to write a procedure, we have to follow three steps. Number one, give a name to the procedure by typing to followed by the name. Number two, type the set of instructions. Next, type end. As for example, suppose if you write to a square, in the first steps, you have to write to square. After that, you have to write the instructions, means the commands needed to draw the square, like FD 80, RT 90, FD 80, RT 90, FD 80, RT 90, FD 80, RT 90. End. Other hand, we can also write with the help of repeat commands. 2 square, repeat 4, FD 80, RT 90, end. After completing the procedures, we have to give a name of the procedure to save in the computer memory. To naming a procedure, we have to follow some rules or points. In this chapter, has given the four rules to naming a procedure. First, number one, the procedure name can be alphabet, letters, numbers, or any other symbols of the keyboard. Number two, there should be no space between the alphabet, letters, numbers, or symbols. The procedure name should not contain any of the logo commands. The name should be connected with the procedure.
The point one means that when you are naming a procedure, it consists of alphabet, numbers, or any other symbols from the keyboard. As for example, you can name it with your name or any numbers, such as Ria, or table, book, or any numbers. Number two, no need to give any blank space between the commands. In the procedure name, as for example, suppose rectangle box is wrong because there is a blank space between rectangle and box. The name of the procedure should not be any logo command. As for example, don't save it with the logo command like RT, SD, LT, or BK, etc.
After that, we get sub-procedure. Sub-procedure means a procedure when a procedure is written with and another procedures, they are called sub-procedure. We can use many sub-procedures with the main procedures. For writing the sub-procedures, we should connect it with the main procedures. As per examples, in your books given, two flower, repeat 36, write 10 square, end. Here, the flower is the main procedure and square is the sub-procedure. Children, I give you some questions again. You write the answer in your exercise copy. First, what is a procedure? What is a procedure? What are the rules for naming a procedure? What are the steps to write a procedure? What is sub-procedure? Write with examples. Children, now I am going to tell the commands of the different diagram with the help of repeat commands. Number one, triangle. The commands is repeat 3 within the bracket FD 100 RT 120. Square, repeat 4 FD 100 RT 90. Pentagon, repeat 5 FD 100 RT 72. Hexagon, repeat 6 FD 100 RT 60. Octagon, repeat 8 FD 100 RT 45. So children, you try these activities in your practical notebook.